Hello everyone, welcome back to No Man's Sky. In today's episode, we found the plaque. Yay, after 13, I found it. I was going the wrong way, so let's do this. What's it say? Archive of Korvac Prime. Retrieval in progress. Log follows. Carpace programmer and concluded management. Okay, whatever. Yeah, non-conversion deposition funds, biological future refuge, increase in autonomy must be studied. Experimental status unit operational. Awaiting biological materials. These words are translated designed to be read by non-convergent entities where the authorities working beyond their belief brief. Had they become divergent third by the flesh of they had created? How many others have walked this same path? Hypnotic eye and living water. Hypnotic eye. Is there any water around here to even get a hypnotic eye? I know what a hypnotic eye is, but the other one I don't know where to go get. I'm gonna drop a beacon here. So X. No, not X, Z. Because it's gonna want us to come back here. Two metal plating. Okay. Save point. Okay, the waypoint's set, so we will find our way back here. Now we need to find some deep water. And find a hypnotic eye. Whoops, ran right into the mountain there. Where's some water when you need it? Supposedly it wants to go abyssal nest. That way, huh? I would say there's a little bit of water here. Abyssal horrors with abyss analyzer visor hypnotic. What hit me? Make sure we're on the right gun here. You hit me. How dare you? Do we have an underwater membrane? No. Wonder if it would have been quicker. All that's recharged. Do I have it in my other inventory? Yeah. Micro membrane. We're going underneath water, people. While I'm thinking about it. Okay. So you do go down? Destination reach. I see the hypnotic eye here. I'm just checking to make sure there's not two of them behind this rock here. You gotta shoot them in their eye when they look at you. And then grab it. There's gotta be more. Let's grab another one while we're down here. There's usually two around this place. No two of them, huh? Just the one, huh? Is there one hiding up in here? This is just a returning technology, I can't help but think, analyze log. Nanites, nice, okay. We got the abyssal horror eye, back to the ship here. The void egg requires a shell, gather living water to craft an impossible membrane. 0 out of 150. Seek living water in deep space. I don't have any capsules left. Yeah, I got 95 of them. Oxygen capsule. Don't get me wrong, I got plenty of oxygen. grab these while we're here. Grabbed all of them. Don't know if I'm gonna need them. Unidentified plant. Might as well scan it to get the 66K NAN or 66K cash that it's gonna give us. Okay, we need to make sure there's a slot open in our ship. There is. So it says to go to deep space. Come on. Ran out of pulse engine fuel, right? Let's use pyrite. Acceptance. Hope. Willing. A wave of calm washes over me as my communicator tunes itself to this beautiful giant and message to no conversion broadcast, but I let it fill my tank. Okay. Request. I make a request for the peaceful traveler before me. Despite having no shared language, it appears to understand me, even to have been expecting this. It convulses and I receive what I need. Beginning continues on its journey. The Bing. Craft impossible moon brain. Now you want me to go back to the old monolith over here where we marked it. Return to the ancient biologic structure. See, I wish they would just tell you where the structure is instead of doing coordinates, because I really hate that part of the game because I'm kind of rubbish at it. But now I figured it out, so it should be easier next time we do the next part. It does give you a tag. I had a beacon here just to be on the safe side. Better to be safe than sorry. Thank you for landing. Looks like the weather's clear, so let's get out and do this real quick. Expendable synthesis unit operational. Awaiting biologist medium to be able to. I have prepared what they asked, and the machine has brought another piece of life into its universe. Do these clusters think that, do they feel? Where is the boundary between life and an organic machine? Fragile shell. Z, control, pick that up. The shell is too fragile for use. Tend to the shell and its got a timer on it. Well, that's kind of a bummer. What are we going to do now? I guess we can go to the space station and I can show you how I make my millions and millions of dollars. While we wait for the conversions to for the next step of the void egg. Yeah, it won't use it for some reason. I don't know if that's a glitch or whatnot. You can't use the oxygen capsules anymore. You want my cobalt, huh? Okay. To do this. Space combat in this thing is kind of rubbish. Just one? Man, not even worth the challenge. Thought there was gonna be a pack of them. Yeah, we're gonna sell off the magnetized ferrite. Been a while. Oh, this is a damaged trade station. Ugh. You should be able to still use the portal. And jump around to the bases. Yeah, this is a no good trader. Spooky. What we want is on this side of the terminal here. Wonder what's back here. We have an Atlas Pass Virgin 3. Oh, look at this. This is undamaged, untouched. Take that, nanites. Can't take that with me. Excuse me. They did change this too. Look at this. This is what it looks like now. The farmer. Let's go to the emerald mine. Go show you my emerald mine while we're here. Come on. Stop taking a hot minute here. Base load in real quick. Okay. Weird pop-in glitch. Whatever, we came for the emerald. Look at that. 18 million. Do we need any uranium? Go to the other emerald, emerald plant. I think this other one is activated emerald. all the batteries are up and running. There's a big mushroom here. Which one's this now? Can't remember. This is the activated end here. Look at that, another 22 million. Just drop a save in our old ship here so we don't lose progress. Yeah, look, I don't even have a full auto. I don't even have all the miners down yet. And I don't even have all the storage units that I could possibly have. Have I scanned you, creature? No. Have I scanned all the creatures on this planet? Probably. So what do we have on us? We have emerald and activated emerald. Let's go to the space station and sell it real quick. We have uranium. Main base. Let's go to the main base. I haven't been there in like a couple weeks. What's this, an endless supply of carbon? Just roll around the outskirts of it. An endless supply of carbon. That's funny. Okay, enough of that. It's just too funny. I'm having a good time. Is this going to be endless gravity? Nope, not endless gravitational balls. Sell the activated emerald and the other emerald. We can get more if we need it. Don't need that. What kind of life form is that? Whatever it was on my to-do list. My planet got infested with bugs. This space really needs a makeover. I think that's what we'll do. I keep hitting F4. I don't know why I'm keep hitting F4. Exosuit. Because you can turn magnet. What do we need to build the room? Okay, hold on. Let's see what we have here. We have a round room connected to two square rooms. Flying beetles, that's what I'm gonna call them, flying beetles. They don't look aggressive. My planet is infested with a whole bunch of beetles. I like the other creatures a little bit better. Get the Colossus off the platform here. What were we doing with this base? I would like to make it all out of cuboid rooms. What's it take to make a cuboid room? Pure ferrite. More dice ready. Orifacium. I would imagine my plants would be ready. I've been gone out of the game for quite some time. Some more light, some star bulb, some cactus flesh. What's brewing in here? Nothing. What's brewing in here? Nothing. Let's turn some of that magnetized ferrite into pure ferrite. Just stopped running for a second. We got more magnetized ferrite. Let them cook up some pure ferrite for us, and we can thinking about making a new base, or working on the base at least. Why is the Colossus in the building again? Didn't I summon it to the platform? Okay, you're not on the platform now. Okay, so do these cuboid rooms snap? They don't. They don't snap to the foundation here. That would be cool if they did. What if I do a foundation like this? Construction limit reach. Construction. How is it reached? Oh man, I gotta go into the files and learn how to change it back to the way it was, because I was able to build mega structures, but they took it away again. Maybe they rewrote the files. My base isn't that big though. I mean, it has the vaults, yeah. Look in our inventory real quick. Storage container. Storage container. Storage container. Storage container. Well, that kind of sucks that my building, that I don't need this pure ferrite if I can't do anything with it. I don't see how my building's not that big. Yeah, that's still going on pure ferrite. Maybe it's a bug. Turn this base into something better than this. Maybe get rid of these planters. I have to rewrite the files again because they put a restriction on the building again. Hmm. interesting. Is it the solar panels doing it? Do we have electro? Come on, let me scan the birds. Yeah, this is all you're allowed to build. That's kind of lame. I don't want to take down the, what's this thing doing? Oxygen. Well, we're here. Might as well get some oxygen. Let it work while we're trying to think about what we're going to do to the base. We did all the base missions. Right? Friend, I am pursuing a new hybrid plant, except. Game is so glitchy for some reason. Is it their way of optimizing it by. My render distance shouldn't be that low. Let's check real quick. Video options. Huh. I don't know. Weird. You step over here, he comes out of render distance. Maybe we just need to make a new base somewhere else. Grab the pure ferrite, put in the exosuit. Oh, I gotta hit begin, I forgot. Not automatic. We'll wait for the pure ferrite dust to be done. Should we take out the nomad, maybe wander around this planet, see if we can find a better base location? And I'm gonna have to rehash how to change the files in No Man's Sky to be unlimited building. Yeah, I'm gonna have to refix that and do unlimited building, and then look at all those beetles around us. Planet's turned to crap. I think it's time for a new base location. I don't like these beetle things. They're everywhere in my base. Get lost. They're passive creatures. That would really suck if they started attacking me. I wonder if all my bases are going to be at their limit. Do those things shut off when I walk away from them? Yeah, this is some weird texture bug. Make up some pure ferrite and see what we can do for a base location here. Actually, let's go to a new planet and set up a new base. And probably in the next episode, that's what we'll do. We'll head off and try to find a planet that doesn't have a bazillion beetles in it. Because only being able to build four little rooms like this, that's a bit much of a glitch or whatnot. And this area is so glitchy. I think it's time for a new base. Yeah. A new base next to a hotspot, preferably. Yeah, look at the pop-in textures. I don't know what they did, but something's broken in the game. Something's broken in the game. Yeah, look at the vehicles are even underneath the ground. Something weird's going on. Yeah, I think it's just time for us to find a new world. Let's grab our pure ferrite that we created here. Okay, we got the pure ferrite. The farmer wants something. I didn't know you could shoot your gun inside the building here. That's nice to know. What are those little flying pests? Those little things that keep flying around. Supposedly there's a creature over here I haven't scanned yet. Let's go check out one of my other bases real quick. Since we got a little bit more time. Condensium, yeah. Let's go there. Thank you. That's fine, we're not gonna go outside. How much money is this gonna net me? 56 million. I can't even take it all. Whoops. I'm inside the solar panels. They're not loading in properly. Yeah, there's something really wrong with the base here. Yeah, they need to fix it. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with, maybe I have to reintegrate my files or whatnot. Let's go to a space station and sell off all this condensium. And then we'll call it a good video. And I'll redo the files and see if that fixes the graphical bug. That or it may have just been introduced into the game and they are trying to work it out. I can't believe my buildings are really small. And I didn't want to come back to this space station. I want a space station that has a trade station. Okay, we're here at a trade station. What do we want to sell? The condensium. Activated condensium. Yeah, we're at 1 billion units. That's crazy. Just doing the farms of materials. But this is where I'm going to call this video, everyone. I do hope that you have enjoyed this episode. If you did, make sure you storm that like button. And if you're new here, subscribe for more daily videos. Okay, everyone. Take care. And bye-bye.